究竟德國係咪冇糖街啦？德國係咪冇啖好食啦？亦都每當我同啲朋友介紹德國，我喺超市見到一啲呢樣呢樣呢樣好特別嘅時候，啲朋友就不約而同同我講話，因為德國冇啖好食，所以我哋先整呢啲嘢出嚟啦。Hello， 我係 Selina， 今日咧又嚟到德國食好西啦。今日咧，我哋就會整呢個硬湯，係一個德國好常食嘅湯啦。湯入邊有好多唔同嘅材料嘅，入邊就有唔同嘅 veggie 啦，同埋入邊我哋就會有啲牛肉喺入邊啦，亦都有啲骨喺入邊嘅。其實個感覺咧，食落去咧就好似喺香港食開嗰啲一煲嗰啲湯咁樣咯。咁而家咧，我哋就會去準備啦。咁佢都要少少時間嘅，大概咧整大概就要一個鐘頭左右，同埋都係一個好暖身嘅一個餸菜嚟。如果大家都想知道究竟是怎樣的話，食落去是怎樣，賣相又怎樣的話，就記得去看完這段影片。如果大家想支持這個系列的話，就記得訂閱這個頻道和贊好這段影片。那我們現在就去煮了。Take my hand and hold it tight. Look at the paintings, I'll be your guide.Don't stop looking in my eyes. Are you cold? Do you want to sit down? I've been here a million times, so I know my way around. Don't stop looking at me.But there's no need to fret it. It's like a gift, it's about the thought. Your name might be too much, and Van Gogh might take a while. But thank you for coming. I know that you're trying to do anything to make me smile. I'll have a cup of tea while you have a latte for both you and me. The caffeine will make sureThat you don't fall asleep, 'cause darling, you're sleepy. Eyes are closing. You stay awake for me. I know you wanna go, but please stay here with me. I could show you things that you've never seen. Now,我們就整好了這個硬湯，看下去就有薯仔啦，有這個的蘿蔔啦，紅蘿蔔啦，還有不同的檢查啦。而這裡呢，它就會有一些的牛肉啦，先切一下牛肉先。它的牛肉咬下去呢，它都不是很硬咯。都好似一啲嘅牛肉湯咁樣咯，咁其實咧喺而家未係完全暖曬啦，有少少涼意啦，夜晚嘅時候咧食呢個真係好正啦。咁咧同埋我想分享一下，一開始我哋煮嗰時就有啲骨髓啦，但係喺德國咧，我哋通常咧如果擺喺餐台上面食啲嘢咧，我哋都唔會擺啲食唔可以擺落口嘅嘢喺個碟度嘅，所以我哋咧上面嗰時咧就會見到咧，我哋係完全係冇任何骨啊嗰啲，全部咧。碟上面嘅嘢都係食得嘅，咁今日嘅 vlog 咧就去到呢度啦。咁如果大家咧都中意呢段 video 嘅話咧，就記得贊好呢段 video 啦，同埋 subscribe 呢個 channel 啦，同埋 follow 埋 IG。咁下次再見，拜拜。